Columbus Grove leading at Delphos. Jefferson at 9-0. Pick up the action. Blair Thompson grounds to third and over to first for the out. Jeff Katz, Hannah Sensenbaugh hits one up the middle for the visitors. But Kara Berkmeyer up the middle as well. Leadoff single for Columbus Grove in the next inning as Columbus Grove, no problems with Jefferson. They win at 9-0. Hope Schrader, the one hitter for the victorious Bulldogs.